This is your T3 and your T2. So we're going to start with T3. So T3, I start up through. And you come around and you continue counterclockwise. So I can see under this light. So that's how your T3 will wind. Now T2 will be opposite of that. Let's look again at the T3. T3, we started with up through. So T2, we're going to go down through and then wind clockwise. Hope that helps you.